Good afternoon again, everyone. It's Archivist David Thomas here at the Cornwall Record Office at County Hall at Truro. Today on the table we have a plan, and it's a plan that has direct bearing upon what we're proposing to do by moving the archives from Truro to Redruth, which will happen within the next few weeks. And the plan that you can see here in front of me is actually a set of plans, or one of a set of plans, that were drawn up in 1855 for the Board of Health at Redruth, showing a lot of detail about the buildings and the site as it existed at that time. And we have an immense amount of detail about the layout of this part of Redruth, the site of the Redruth Brewery, which of course is the new Kresen Kernow Cornwall Centre. And here we have actually the brewery buildings as they existed at the time in 1855. And with maps, you often ask yourself, what's the same and what has actually changed? And the site is easily recognisable. The town of Redruth is down here, the main part of the town. And this is the road that leads out towards the roundabout by Tesco. The brewery site was called Little Vauxhall in this part of Redruth. And we can just have a look at the layout of the brewery, the malt houses, the cellars, another malt house, the kiln house, the shed. And the actual site plan is easily recognisable today. This building here, for example, is currently roofless, and the site office for the building work on the new centre is approximately in this position here. We have the pond that fed the brewery, and we have the leat, which is in accordance with the current building site, has been redirected slightly. And there are features on this plan which are still here today in 2019. If you know Redruth that well, there's a little path that goes in front of the brewery and takes you down a little path to take you into what is now the Redruth branch of Tesco. So Tesco site would be here, this would be Tesco car park, and this is the roundabout area by as you turn into where the Tesco garage is today, at a place which then was called Tolgas Bridge, because the site of the brewery is on the tenement of Tolgas, which was owned by the Buller family in the late 18th century and the early 19th century. Now, these Board of Health maps show something also about the social conditions of Redruth at the time. We have, for example, a place called Poverty Court. Imagine that as an address today. And we also have the more equally interestingly named Dirty Court. Imagine living there and having people write to you as either Poverty Court or Dirty Court. We have an empty pond called Lumen's Pond. The site of it is shown on the western end of what would be the Plain and Gory tenement. We have the foundry at Redruth, which is called, of course, the source for Foundry Row, which comes here. And there are also saw and bone mills approximately on the site of the current building site office for the Kresen Kernow project. And quite fascinatingly as well, on the northern part of what we would call Penventon, you have a walled garden with a little water area. And this is the sort of southern area or west of what is now the brewery site. All of this is currently being redeveloped. But I saw one little feature, because this little bridge here opposite the gate to the new Kresen Kernow site is still there today, still functioning in 2019 on a map which is drawn up in 1855. This is a fascinating plan. Documents are as much about people as they are about places. And on Tuesday, I celebrated 35 years here at the Cornwall Record Office. And I just, to celebrate that, dug out the minutes of the County Records Committee from the 11th of June 1984 and the 3rd of January 1985. And it says, pressure has been relieved on the archivist time, and Mr. Thomas has been very useful in the search room in assisting members of the public. Some things never change, of course. But over here in the minutes in early 1985,
It's interesting to see the charges that were employed about photocopies from £1 to £2. And I remember coming here for 4 days a week at that time. And if the income from genealogical searches, which I was employed to do as part of my duties, was enough, I was made up then to 5 days. And that happened on the 4th of December, 1984. So I came here on 26th of March, 84. It's been a long time. And this is, in fact, the last in this building of David's dazzling documents. Lorries will soon be here to take 4 miles of archives to the new site at Redruth. When that's done and everything is located and we're all up and running again, I hope to do more of David's dazzling documents for you. Thank you for watching. We hope you've enjoyed these videos. There will be more to come in our purpose-built, brand spanking new centre at Redruth. Please join me later this year.